Now on to the stage two called Sunset, and it's gonna be all in Dubai from the looks of it. Very photogenic circuit with the twilight setting especially. So see, four goals once again, and looks like they just want you to complete a lap under 2 minutes and 1 second without going off track or skidding. All right, so it's a single lap and the car looks darker than it did yesterday. What gives? Right, that does look darker. It's an international circuit. But the finish, that is significantly darker than I thought. I had like a kind of a almost a white finish, kind of silver. But anyway, easy goal, but I'm still baffled by the change in finish. The color of the car. I swear it was lighter shade. I don't think it's just the fact that I'm in a different track. Huh. I'll have to compare with the other video from the other day.